welcome to AG Technical. Today I am going to do unboxing and review of this Prana air quality monitor. The monitor is PM2.5 in the air. So let's get started. First, when you open the box, here is a manual, and then there is a USB to micro USB cable, and finally here it is, our air quality monitor. On the top of it you get this laser checker, and here is the screen, and it has a good matte finish. Let's turn it on. Currently my location is Delhi, but the air quality is this much because I am using a air purifier, a Philips air purifier, you can see here. So this is the reason why air quality is not too bad. Otherwise the real air quality outdoors is around 700 to 600. Okay, so now I am going to tell some more things about it. Here you have the screen. This is the measure of PM2.5. here is the battery indicator, and here is the quality written, like the most unhealthy is hazardous, then very unhealthy, and unhealthy, moderate, good. These are the levels. Currently it is very unhealthy. When it will turn unhealthy, I will show it to you. Guys, now the quality has turned unhealthy, and the range is, when it falls below 120, it becomes unhealthy. So next I will show you when it will become hazardous. So guys, right now I have turned the air purifier, so it has turned hazardous. This room is completely closed, so it is less otherwise in other rooms. It has reached 400 to 500. So now next I will show you when the quality is lower than 100. So guys, now the air quality is below 100 and it is poor. So the range of poor is below 90. So next I will show you when it will turn below 50 and it will be moderate. So guys, now the quality is moderate, not below 50 but just around 50. It sometimes becomes below 50, and my air purifier has also turned purple, so means it is working fine. When the air purifier turns purple, means the quality is 50. So it is, I can say, 90 to 95% accurate, and this costed me for 3000 from Amazon. So guys, you can surely purchase it. I will give the link in the description. And bye bye guys, until the next video.